Yikes. First for everything. One HP. This guy nuked me. Oops. Okay. Let's go, Charles. Let's go, apartment. Oh, Charles's internet. Nice. So you have your router set up? That was a good Doppler. Let's go. Sub 50 for this one? Come on. We get a good run. Yeah, this is a really good pace. I did the quick dip in the moat where I fell off from the door, but that was it. I got HPJ pretty quickly, I think. And then that was a good Fantoon for me. It was a mid-mid-fast? Mid-mid-fast, and the first one was off-screen. I kept them on screen, so... It was like a pretty quick. Wait, I have no health. Where's my health? Okay, I'm just gonna farm all this. Fine. I just noticed I had no HP. Ooh. Okay, that's gonna be a lot of time loss. To go back in. Okay. It's okay. That's actually kind of funny. I was like, did I get health bump somehow? That was not too bad D-boost, so that's okay. Yeah, that was... I got confused. I was like, am I health bombed? What's going on here? Okay, it's fine. We gotta run. A fun run. A run that's exciting. Yo, that bed frame got finished fast. Oh, please. Oh, boy. What? Oh, my gosh. Disaster. Good. I don't know why I did that, because I don't have to farm. Go crate. Oh, I hope that's high enough. Okay. Is that the Wi-Fi? That's the greatest Wi-Fi password I've ever seen. My Wi-Fi password is Pugs Love Hugs. Let's go, Mandu. No Dom back strat. Oh, come on. I hate that. Nice. Ooh, Charles, are you proud of me? I think I copied that strat from you. May not have been perfectly executed, but that's I copied that from you for sure. I don't think I've ever actually gotten it that smoothly in a run. I don't think that was good, but that's fine. Okay. Would have been gold if I lava sparked. Maybe? Actually, I don't know how much time it saves. Well, we'll see. I've been having trouble here. Should I do it? I'm thinking about it. Alright, let's do it. Ooh, I'm gonna get hit there. Nice. Okay, I'm thinking I might farm here because I'm skipping Fire Flea. Oh shoot, my splits. Okay, I don't know how many I had, so. Oh, please. I wasn't sure at first because he's just like chilling in the air for such a long time. Yeah, I thought the fight was pretty good. I like how you said skip Firefly and I was thinking the exact same thing. I was like, shoot man, it's time, this is, if I'm skipping Firefly, this is gonna be the time. Oh, please. Okay, I don't think I got the fall. It's okay. Okay, it's fine. Might be the fastest way I've done that before. I need power bombs. Do these guys get power bombs? How do I get power bombs? I might farm this room. What do you think? Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I remember these are BTOMs, and I remember those guys just give you so many. Okay. Okay. This is going pretty good. Spicy run. Still gonna determine based off Dragon, I think, but we'll see. Ooh, nice. That was good. Okay. I was a little not off. I was too far off the edge, I think. Nice. Nice, I got the easy pattern. And these resources, let's go. Yeah, I was kind of wishful. I probably could have gotten halfy, but I went for it because I wasn't sure. I should have just jumped that one. Hey, this is where all the time. This is where it's a big deal. Really good pace, though. Start. Oh. Okay. It's fine. I didn't think I'd be able to do it there. I'm gonna lose like 30 seconds or something here. Because Spike Suit's really good. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, I think I didn't bonk that. Nice, got that. Ooh, I might have been able to make that jump, maybe? No, I think you have to wall jump, right? Darn it. What? Okay. I can make the jump. Oh, okay. I didn't actually know. Oh, come on. Fat PB? We'll see. I lost some time here because I got Spike Suit on my PB. Go. I got two supers there, didn't I? Whoa, that jump was so tight. Ooh, look at this time. Let's go. How did I not lose time? But I think Spike Suit's huge for me, though, right? Like, didn't you see how I did that room? Like, I actually did that room really bad. The Spike Suit reversal room, I imagine it's not a huge deal if you're like good at it, but I botched that room pretty. I fell at every. Yeah, I find that I lose a lot of time there because I do that room poorly sometimes. Yeah, I think everything else went well. I'm surprised. I thought I lost time, like 20 seconds. But I guess not. Hey, maybe this is the doctor girlfriend, Bob. Oh, I don't want that selected. That second Metroid room was pretty smooth. I saw the Supercon, I was like, let's do it. Nah, if I get baby skip here, now that'd be insane. But if I don't, this is still a good chance of getting sub 50, right? So okay, I broke that little top guy, but it was fine. Ooh, this is gonna be a spicy run. I have to concentrate for this fight because I have less health than usual. I was shooting the missile slowly, and then I'm like, why am I shooting the missile slowly? Let's go, Nuggie. Not doing anything. Oh. No, I'm good. Hey, it was gold. Let's go. Gold Seggy, too. Maybe a little bit of nerves. But I'm not too nervous. I've been more I'm more nervous in, like, league games. I mean, we'll see. I can still golf. I can still golf. Lots of things can happen. This is coffee pasta. What up, Shred? Yeah, this is funny because this is the first time where I was like in a good enough situation where I was like, let's skip the Firefleet E tank. And everything else went pretty well. And I got baby skip. So I skipped Firefleet E tank and I got baby skip. Alright. Run's not over. But it's looking like a good run. Might be probably at sub 50 unless I literally die. Also, I'm probably done after this run. Whoops. Okay. Okay. Now I'm in a position. Okay. I was in kind of an awkward position. Let's go, Omni. This is for Team Keyboard, Omni. That's the first time I didn't get three, by the way, Ducklin, I'm sorry. First time ever, like seriously ever, that it's not said three when I left the room. Let's go, I got the moonfall. Whoops. Let's go, Mach Ball. Yo, skip the 49. Imagine skipping the 49. That's the craziest thing. How do I skip the 49? This is a really good time. I thought it was him taking me like months before I got a 48. Never. Alright, I'll screenshot it. Wow. Thanks for watching, guys. Fox, Mr. Fox was sweating. This is actually really crazy. I can't believe I got such a good time. I didn't like. I was just hoping to shave like 20 seconds off my PB. But I think it's the combination of the Fireflea skip. I mean, I golded some rooms obviously, but it was the Fireflea skip and the baby skip. No, yeah, I can't go for Fireflea anymore. I mean, now that I have a PB that has fire like skip Fireflea, I just can't go for it, right? Like, I'd rather just die than go for it. I just didn't expect it to be like I'd hit a PB like that so soon, or randomly. Yeah, so I expect at this point, like, all the runs are gonna be, like, dead runs now. I'm gonna, like, die every run now. Which is gonna be really sketchy if I have, like, 50 health, because I literally have no idea what to do sometimes like that. But yeah, that's pretty sick. I just realized, because the Fire Flea thing, I got the short charge, and I got the Shine Spark thing in, like, a run. It's just, like, out of the whim. I like how we had the same thought. I'm like, huh, I guess I have to skip the Fire Flea tank. And then I look over, you're like, skip the Fire Flea tank. I did not see a minute and a half PB coming at all, though. That's kind of... didn't expect that at all. Fox sweating. What was Sinon's old time? I actually can't remember. Huh. I feel like at this point the room grind needs to start now. Right? That's what it kind of seems like. Seems like it makes sense to do some... So Sinon has a 47.58, but I think that's... an old route record. I have his new route times in my live split somewhere, but I don't want to mess with it because I don't want to, like, glitch something out. Yeah. You know, I'm actually kind of comfortable with Ridley. I just, like, I have no reference for what my health is supposed to be. Like, I know I can do Ridley with 300 HP usually without dying. But, like, everything kind of, like, I was just kind of confused because I skipped the Fire Flea and I was just like, this is very new to me. I don't know what to do. It's like, since I